boy, B-double-O, your number one D-boy, USDA today. You feel me? We on Lower East Side, man. We about to go in COA, you know what I'm saying? Coast of Arm. J-Dub, the grade A hustler, man.
Young Deucey 11, the business, California. This is 50.com, motherfucker, with a real one.
Discovery shit, like everybody was doing they own thing and just ran into Jeezy through the streets, you know. And we just had some drive and motivation by us that he seen, you know what I mean. He wanted to keep the movement going, also, you know what I mean. Ain't nothing else to do but to keep pushing.
Yeah, you gotta remember, man, like, you feel me, all of us, man, we grinders, man, we hustlers, man, you feel me? So it ain't no, you know what I'm saying, you know, the big homie Young, real nigga, you know what I'm saying, put it down for us, Kinky B, shout out to the whole CT family, but nigga, what we do, you know what I'm saying, we come from different, you know, background, but at the end of the day, we all got the same thing in common, same goal, you feel me? You know that straight drop.
They feed the streets,
yeah. Straight drop.
Been doing that. Though.
You got that walk.
That straight drop.
You know what I mean? So when we come together, so much different energy on that track. And we, you know what I'm saying? We vibing when we in the studio. We, you know what I'm saying? We, you know what I'm saying? We compete, but we compete together. You know what I'm saying? He push me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Two push me. Two push Boo. You know what I mean? Boo might, like I tell him, Boo might get on the hook. You know what I'm saying, on the beat, I was like, then when Boo snap on that hook, man, too, like, let's go, y'all, right, like, let's go, you know what I mean? Hope you're doing you, cause I'm doing me. So it ain't like we sitting by, like, you know, we got respect for the big homie, but man, we bossing. I rep my city, I rep my hood, I stand for the hustlers, I'm coming from the wood, and I'm in these streets where it ain't no good, and don't come around here, but if you're looking for me, my man get me these feel, I had them XJ 900. They had a size 9. I be getting them today.
Got the carbon on the seat, it just ended the 100 rounds. That is what it done. Don't forget it when I say
I had every shoe in this motherfucker.
From a city where niggas are tricking shoes off your feet. I got
Farnell,
shout out to
Walters, you know, they
keep me right. My dude, Florida on that 8732 heavy, man.
They selling that everywhere, you know heavy in the South, you know what I mean? The main is coming out of the
heavy, good looking out too, boy.
8732, man, recognize you. The dog, man, the big homie, man. Make it look good, too, you feel me? Vibing, man.
Shit, fake.
Yeah.
Fake is what it is, man.
I can't even speak on industry because I don't even know industry like that. You know what I'm saying? When I jumped in the game, you know, I went straight to the streets with it. You know what I mean? I mean, I was in the streets, so when I jumped in the game, I said, okay, I'm gonna touch these people. I'm gonna press up my own CD. You feel me? I'm gonna press up my own shirts up. We gonna perform at this club. After we going 30 deep in, I'm paying for everybody. Wait, when I get up, I'm gonna rock it. Then when I walk out that door, hey, you get it for free. I don't want nails down for it, so you know what I mean, to see the game.
Like in front of them.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Right now. You know what I'm saying? You gotta holler up now, you gotta holler up later.
Either way, you gotta holler at me. Yeah. You know, bro, you grind is gonna come. Yeah, ain't no way you just gonna work hard.
Until you DJ, you can holler up now, you can holler up later.
She a lot, y'all. Don't you see these hoes choosing why the fuck you trying to talk to me? I'm good, keep it moving. My neck like, my wrist like.
One thing that I really picked up on and I respect, dog, even though he's so blessed, that nigga keep it 100.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? He ain't changed, dog. He ain't changed
it. What kind of change?
And not only that, the nigga work ethic is ridiculous.
Stupid. So that let a nigga know. You know what I'm saying?
So how can we see? How can we be his soldiers and we ain't working hard?
We gotta work
double time, overtime.
Yep.
Cause he grinding.
Yep. So you know what I mean? Nothing come to a sleeper but a dream, baby. You can reach me, CT Boo Rossini, B-O-O-R-O-S-S-I, you know what I'm saying? Twitter, you know what I'm saying? MySpace, Boo Rossini, you know what I'm saying?
JW, Grade A Hustler, you already know what it is. That's that Twitter, MySpace. I got that USDA, It's number day. Two,
yeah.
Day. Dot name.
You feel me? Catch me.
Number two, ELEVN 211. That's on the Twitter. You know what I'm saying? I'm a big shit popping right now, so I'll have a real one.
This is 50.
This is 50.com, yeah. Nigga. Appreciate you. Fault lot of deal. Brad kind of stand up. I'ma keep repping that. I'ma keep saying that till these people get sick of me. Cause it's our time.
Let's go. I get money, yeah. I got it.